You seriously want to know what would happen if you drank pee? This was called urine therapy, and it has been around for thousands of years. In fact, doctors used to taste their patients' urine to test for diabetes. But drinking urine isn't good for you due to potential bacteria, toxins, and medications. And if you're stuck in the desert, don't drink your own urine because it will only dehydrate you more and give you piss breath.